Hi dear students, welcome you all on the behalf of Rahul Anand tutorial. So as you know that I am Rahul Anand and this is somewhat around my channel whose name is actually the Rahul Anand tutorial. So now let's start with a very interesting topic which are often being asked in terms of your need, often the aim, often the All India Pre-Medical Examination. So these are literally coming from which of the chapters of your book? So these are coming from the biomolecules. Now, so today we are going to study about what? The enzymes. So let's start. So enzymes are what? So enzymes are the biocatalyst as well as the protein catalyst here. Now, so our enzymes is often having the certain types of the potential. Such as what? So enzymes is having the unique potential to catalyze with the chemical reaction occurring in term of our body. Often these enzymes do what? So these enzymes play important role to promote the overall chemical reaction which are actually what? Occurring in terms of our day-to-day life or in the living organism body. Now, so in the case of the, here in the biomolecules, we are often having the certain more things such as the metabolism. So what are actually your metabolism? So metabolism are what? So the overall biochemical reaction which will occur in terms of our body. It will be coming under from what? So it will be coming under from the metabolism case. Now, so it is often being further divided into the two broad categories. So these are What? Can you tell me? So the anabolism as well as the catabolism. So anabolism is what? So the when the macromolecules are being formed from what? When the macromolecules are being formed from the simpler molecules, it will be coming in from what? From the anabolism case. In the case of your anabolism as well as the catabolism. So in the case of your catabolism, the case will be quite different. So, in the case of the catabolism, what will we be having? So, these are just the reciprocal case. Means what? So, the simpler molecules will be formed from what? So, it will be formed from the macromolecules. Now, so let's study here with reference to these. Means what are the different types of the enzymes? So, you have understood about the enzymes. Now, let's try to delve it as well as understand what are actually the different types of enzymes. Now, so we are having what? So we are actually having the simpler enzymes as well as what? As well as the conjoint enzymes. So what are actually the simpler enzymes? So in this case, what will be happening? So finally, so your simpler enzymes. So in the case of the simpler enzymes, what will be happening? So these are actually made up of only from the proteinaceous part only. Now, so in the other hand, we are having what? So we are having the conjoint enzymes. So what are actually the coenzymes? So, the conjoint enzymes is often being further divided into the two broad categories. So, these are what? So, these are the cofactors as well as the apoenzymes. Now, so let's understand about these. What are actually the cofactors? So, in the case of the cofactors, you will be not having the proteinaceous enzymes. Fine? Here. So, these are often known as what? So, these are known as the non-proteinaceous part of what? Of actually your enzymes. So do you know about the protein? So what are actually the proteins? So these are often being composed of the two broad categories, such as the globular protein, the pancreas protein, often what? Often the cartilaginous protein. So cartilage means what? So literally the heart protein, the protein present in the heart ring, cartilage protein, with reference to the globular protein, soluble in water molecules, so rather the biochemical, as well as what? As well as the fibrous protein. So fibrous protein example will be what? The keratin protein in the nails as well as in the hair. So we will be talking about this in the later. Now, so these are known as what? Means the here co-enzymes as well as the cofactors. So what? So in the case of the cofactors, what will we what will you actually have? So in the case of the cofactors, so we'll be having the what? The non-proteinaceous part. So the best example with reference to your these means the co-enzymes will be what? So it will be the NAD plus as well as what? As well as the NAD T plus. Fine here. The NAD plus as well as the NAD T plus. Now we are having the second part, means what? Means the apoenzyme. So these are coming under from what? So these are coming under from the proteinaceous part of what? Proteinaceous part of the enzyme. Now, so let's start about the structure. What are actually the different vital structure in terms of your enzyme? So I have often drawn here the case as well as the diagram. So these are none of the letters which are literally being drawn. So these are actually the part as well as the demonstration of your engine, just like we are having the value of the XYZ. So these are literally not being as well as viewed by our naked eyes. Thus, these will be only viewed with reference to the electron microscope. Only in the certainty, there are often many of the enzymes which are literally not being seen, or in the case of the electron microscope, often. So now, let's start with the understanding what are actually the enzymes in terms of what? In terms of its structure demonstration. Now, so enzymes are what? So enzymes are actually the biocatalyst which increases or decreases the rate of reaction without being what? Without being altered. Fine. Now, so when we try to see the enzyme case as well as its structural demonstration, what do we actually find? So we find that these are three-dimensional in structure. Three-dimensional structure. What does it actually mean? It means that it will lie on the x-axis as well as the y-axis as well as on the z-axis. Fine. Mean the 3D structure of what? Of actually our enzyme. Now, in this case, we are often having the attachment, such as you could find here, it is being attached with reference to one another. So, how does these attachments are literally being made? So, these are being made by what? What? By the help of the binding site. Finally, the binding site. Now, so let's try to discover more things with reference to your these mean the enzymes. So, what are actually the important roles with reference to what? With reference to your enzymes. So, these are playing an important role in terms of the carrying the course of the digestion. Fine. So what are actually the digestion? In which the process in which the complex organic food will be broken into the simpler one. After that, it is often playing an important role, means your enzymes in what? In order for the genetic engineering. So what is actually the genetic engineering? So these are the engineering within. For what? For the better mode, as well as for the better course of the ideal survival mechanism, such as we are doing the genetic engineering in terms to promote what? In terms to promote the healthcare issues. Often to promote as well as discover what? In order to find the new antibiotics. Fine? Now, so the third important part with reference to your enzymes. So these are playing important role to boost as well as charge what? To charge actually our immune system. Now, find here. Yes, importance of immune system, genetic engineering. Often, these playing important role to fight against what? To fight against the diseases, as well as this often boost downward the immune system. Now, let's try to discover more things in it. So, what are actually the factors or either the features which influence what? Which actually influence the activity of the enzyme. So, these are what? So, these are the optimum pH. Then what? Then the temperature. Temperature. So, you know what the temperature now. After that, you will be often having the substrate concentration. Substrate concentration. So you know what the substrate concentration now? Now. After that what? After that the energy. Often then what? What? The product control. Substrate concentration. As well as often what? As well as often in this case we will be having the enzyme concentration. So these are literally something the case with reference to your enzyme. So these are present as well as coming from which of the chapters of your from book. So these are coming from the enzyme case. Often from the biomolecules chapter. So I thought you have got the concept with reference to the Rahul Anand tutorial. So if you like the work with reference to the education, often the lecture, so you could often subscribe, like as well as comment below in the text. Thus I will be knowing that what concept actually you are hungry for, or what haven't you understood or either got. So very thank you with reference to what? With reference to the Rahul Anand tutorial. Very thank you.